all my tailors, my master G's, my helpers, my staff, thank you so much. Really appreciate it. I really didn't plan on doing this. Oh, okay. Arif, my brother, thank you so much. You know what you mean to me. Shubhangi, Prasad, for being the best team ever and being there for me. Thank you. My models for my very first campaign, I think you should keep tissues ready. My models for my very first campaign were not professional models, but they were my friends. They were my babies. Seher, Oro, Arunima, Shilpa, Kashish, thank you so much for doing it with no cost, really.
Hi, thank you. Thanks for the light. Let the light be there, please. It's too hot. Come ready?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is a dream, an absolute dream. And I know I have a script here, but I don't even know if I'm going to be able to follow it. But I'm going to try to keep it short because this is really overwhelming for me. Yeah, okay. Let's go by the script. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to an event that is oh so special to me. Yes, it is an event, but I would like to call it an outcome of a small moment in time. It was an evening of some me time, some reflecting upon my life and a decision in that very second, where I wrote a note to myself in November 2016 about how I was going to have my very own fashion line. I'm really blessed to have been loved for my times as a model, my roles in Bollywood, my dance, my stint in the reality television space, of course, my experience of almost 1,200 shows as the lead of the world's biggest Bollywood musical, Zangura, and also for a very, very special kind of love for my sense of fashion. And mind you, I'm not talking about the fashion critics here, although they do love me, but I'm talking about the love I receive from my fans who I lovingly call my crazy lot.
Hello Bahar, this is Amisha from Japan. The way you dress and the way you carry yourself in any dress is phenomenal.
And I personally connect with you so much because of so many things, so many reasons. And that is why you're just most special to me after my parents.
I am definitely waiting for GK Fashion Line to launch because I know it's going to be something different and unique and going to reflect who she is as a person.
I like Gohar's fashion sense because whatever she wears, she looks absolutely gorgeous in it.
I just love the fact that she's so humble, patient and kind, and she's a beautiful soul, no doubt in that. But yeah, thank you Gohar for teaching me to love and to respect everyone.
If you're watching this, best of luck with your fashion line. I hope it's a success like all your other ventures. And I just want to say, I heart you.
I promise you, I'm planning not to cry tonight. I live by this love, ladies and gentlemen. Hence, I decided that what would be the most apt thing to do to reciprocate their love and give them something that they all have been waiting for such a long time. I love how girls of all ages want to know where I shop or how I put things together or my style mantras, etc. It feels amazing to receive pictures of girls who dress like me and, of course, hashtag words like confident, strong, level-headed, not to me, but to themselves. I wanted to name my brand based on that very sentiment. Ladies and gentlemen, this is like getting a little overwhelming for me. I do believe that clothes are your strongest expression. I also wanted to show my gratitude for the love I receive from my supporters, my fans, my followers, who I call my crazy lot because they are as crazy as I am. Hence, ladies and gentlemen, here is the name of the brand, a title that was given to me by all their love. The curiosity levels have always been very high, and I have been asked many a times over the last, of course, since the announcement that I was going to have my fashion line, too many times, what is it going to be called? And many a times I have wondered if I should tell them what the brand could be. Ladies and gentlemen, I finally give you my heart, my love, all my hard work put together in all these years with the support of so many people. I'm ready, ladies and gentlemen. Are you? Ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna count it. All right, we're ready. Ladies and gentlemen, my brand.